Nobody knows you when you're done enough. In my pocket, not one penny. And my friends, I haven't any. Ever get on my feet again, I'm gonna meet my longtime friend. Ain't it strange, without a doubt, nobody use you when you're down and out. Yes, when you're down and out.
'The return of the saloon would mean the overthrow of civilization in our land. It was because I didn't want our boys to die drunkards that I fought and fight. I'm going to live long enough to see America so dry you have to prime a man before it can spit. And I'll fight the saloon from Hawaii to Hoboken. And I'll kick it as long as I've got a foot. And I'll fight it and punch it as long as I have a fist. I'll butt it as long as I have a head. I'll bite it as long as I have a tooth. And when I'm old and fistless and footless and toothless, I'll gum it till I go home to glory and it goes home to perdition.
I was born long ago in 1894. I've seen many a panic, I will own. I've been hungry, I've been cold, and now I'm growing old. But the worst I've seen is 1931. We've hooverized on butter, and for milk we've only water. And I haven't seen a steak in many a day. As for pies, cakes, and jellies, we substitute sow bellies, for which we work the county road each day. Oh, those beans, bacon, and gravy, they almost drive me crazy. I eat them till I see them in my dreams,
in my dreams.
When I wake up in the morning and another day is dawning, I know I'll have another mess of beans.
Have you tried Wheaties? They're whole wheat with all of the bran. Won't you try Wheaties? For wheat is the best food of man.
Nowadays, when a man walks into a hotel and requests a room on the 19th floor, the clerk asks him for sleeping or jumping.
I don't want your millions, mister. I don't want your diamond ring. All I want's just the right to live, mister. Give me back my job again.
Benny is the only guy in New York who has to bounce his nickels for the manager before they let him in the automat. Jack, how can you be so cheap?
All right, go ahead. Be like the other radio comedians. Tell some cheap joke. I won't even eat in the sun. My shadow might ask me for a bite.
Your shadow has teeth? Jack, now look. Jack, don't get excited. Look, if you're cheap, you're cheap.
That's the way I look at it.
Latest news has struck me funny. Since you have no friends, if you haven't got money, and all of us good folks in distress, but I'm gonna get something off of my chest. 1932 won't be long. When you place your vote, please don't vote wrong. Vote away those blues, those breadline blues. It's a rich man's job to make some rules in order to rid our breadline blues. Now listen here, folks, and it ain't no joke. We gotta do something or we're all gonna croak. We can't get a job, we've all been robbed. We got no money and the corn's all cob. We've nothing but blues, the breadline blues.
So first of all, let me assert my firm belief that the only thing we have to fear is fear itself. Nameless, unreasoning, unjustified terror, which paralyzes needed effort to convert retreat into advance.
And now, the romance of Helen Trent. The romance of Helen Trent. The real-life drama of Helen Trent, who, when life mocks her, breaks her hopes, dashes her against the rocks of despair, fights back bravely, successfully, to prove what so many women long to prove in their own lives, that because a woman is 35 or more, romance in life need not be over. That romance can begin at 35.
The Tom Mix Ralston Straight Shooters are on the air. And here comes Tom Mix, America's favorite cowboy, with another thrill-packed Western adventure program. Up to me. Come on, boy.
Shredded Ralston for your breakfast. Start the day all shining bright. Gives you lots of cowboy energy with a flavor that's just right. It's delicious and nutritious, light-sized and ready to eat. Take a tip from Tom, go and tell your mom, Shredded Ralston King B.B.
Back in 1927, I had a little farm and I called that heaven. Well, the price is up and the rain come down and I hauled my crops all into town. I got the money, bought clothes and groceries, fed the kids and raised the family. Rain quit and the wind got high and a black old dust storm filled the sky and I swapped my farm for a Ford machine and I poured it full of this gas Eileen and I started rocking and rolling over the mountains out towards the old Peach Bowl. We got out to the west coast broke, so that gum hungry I thought I'd croak and I bummed up a spud or two and my wife fixed up a tater stew. We poured the kids full of it. Mighty thin stew, though. You could read a magazine right through it. Always have figured that if it had been just a little bit thinner, some of these here politicians could have seen through it.
To some generations, much is given. Of other generations, much is expected. This generation of Americans has a rendezvous with destiny.
No more breadlines, we're glad to say. The donkey won election day. No more standing in a blowing, snowing rain. We've got things in full sway. We're all a-working and a-getting our pay. We've got Franklin D. Roosevelt back again. Back again.
Back again.
Back again.
Back again.
We've got Franklin D. Roosevelt back again. Since Roosevelt's been elected, moonshine liquor's been corrected. We've got Franklin D. Roosevelt back again.
Come and listen to my story, come and listen to my song. I will tell you of a hero who's now dead and gone. I will tell you of a young boy whose age was 19. He was the bravest Union man that I have ever seen. Harry Sims was a pal of mine, we labored side by side, expecting to be shot on sight or taken for a ride by them dirty coal operator gun thugs that roam from town to town, a-shooting down the Union men where'er they may be found. Harry Sims was walking down the track one bright sunshiny day. He was a youth of courage much his step was light and gay. He did not know the gun thugs was hiding on the way to kill our brave young comrade this bright sunshiny day.
Pepsi Cola hit the spot, 12 full ounces, that's a lot, twice as much for a nickel too. Pepsi Cola is the drink for you.
If you want to join a union, step in and come along. We'll all be glad to have you. We're many thousands strong. Join the CIO. Come and join the CIO. The bosses ride the big fine white horse while we walk in the mud. Their flag's the old red, white, and blue, and ours is dipped in blue. Join the CIO, come and join the CIO.
Gangbusters, the only national program to bring you authentic police case histories. Gangbusters, presented in cooperation with police and federal law enforcement departments throughout the United States. Gangbusters, in America's crusade against crime.
Das keinen Mut, die mehr zu zwingen vermag, dann wird unser Wille und unser deutscher Stahl auf die Not meistern. Deutschland!
Oh no! What evil lurks in the hearts of men? The shadow knows.
The shadow, Lamont Cranston, a man of wealth, a student of science, and a master of other people's minds, devotes his life to righting wrongs, protecting the innocent, and punishing the guilty.
After my visits to Germany, I realized vividly how Herr Hitler feels that he must champion other Germans. He told me privately, and last night he repeated publicly, that after the Sudeten German question is settled, that is the end of Germany's territorial claims in Europe.
Ambassador in Berlin handed the German government a final note, stating that unless we heard from them by 11 o'clock, that they were prepared at once to withdraw their troops from Poland, a state of war would exist between us. I have to tell you now that no such undertaking has been received, and that consequently, this country is at war with Germany.
I have said not once, but many times, that I have seen war and that I hate war. I say that again and again. I hope the United States will keep out of this war. I believe that it will. And I give you assurance and reassurance that every effort of your government will be directed toward that end.
And now Mary Noble, backstage wife.
Mary has been the victim of a false friend, Armand Delubac, who took her diamond engagement ring with the promise of having it repaired. But instead, Armand pawned the ring and tried to blackmail Mary and Larry. And when Marcia Mannering tried to make it appear that Mary was in love with Armand and had given the ring to him, she turned Larry violently against her. And thereupon, Marcia conspires with Armand to get even with Mary and Larry. When Mary and Larry later discover that the ring has disappeared from the shop, Mary is heartbroken. And Larry resolves at last to notify the police.
Hitler knows that he will have to break us in this island or lose the war. Let us therefore brace ourselves to our duty. And so bear ourselves that if the British Empire and its commonwealths last for 1,000 years, men will still say, this was their finest hour.
Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
When the sun comes shining, then I was strolling, and the wheat fields waving, and the dust clouds rolling. The voice was chanting, and the fog was lifting. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land, and this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me.